Components of blood. Dear students, blood forms very important system of transportation in all animals. So, it's very important to know about it. Have you ever imagined that what must be the components of blood? Blood basically consists of two main components: blood cells and blood plasma. Blood cells. There are three main types of blood cells: red blood cells, RBCs, or erythrocytes. White blood cells, WBCs, or leukocytes. And platelets, or thrombocytes. RBCs are biconcave red colored cells containing hemoglobin that gives red color to these cells. HB combines with oxygen and transports it to all body parts. We have about 5 million per cu mm of RBCs in our body. WBCs. Comparing to RBCs, WBCs are less in number. They range from 4,000 to 11,000 per cu mm in number in whole blood. WBCs are cells of immune system, that is, they protect our body from infections and foreign bodies. There are two types of WBCs: granulocytes, agranulocytes. Granulocytes includes eosinophils or acidophils, basophils, neutrophils. Agranulocytes includes monocytes, lymphocytes. And now the last one is platelets. These cells help in clotting mechanism. It means that whenever our body part bleed due to some injury, it is these cells that help to stop bleeding at that site. Just think what would happen if these platelet cells would decrease to much extent in our body. Our body would bleed much, and that would lead to death then. Now, the other important component of blood as mentioned before is blood plasma. It contributes about 45% of whole blood. It is the fluid part of blood into which all the blood cells are present. Blood cells contributes about 55%. Thus, blood cells and blood plasma together forms the main components of the blood.